Welcome to IT Revision Hub. If you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please press the subscribe button below and press the bell icon. In my last video, I have showed you how to configure VLAN using a Fortigate device. Today, I am going to teach you how to configure inter VLAN routing using a Fortigate device. In this lab session, I have already configured this VLAN 100 and VLAN 200 machine to access internet. Here you can see we can access the internet from PC1, also from PC2 we can access the internet. Now we log on to the firewall. In the interface settings you can see I have created VLAN 100 and VLAN 200. For VLAN 100, we have 192.168.10.254 as the gateway and VLAN 200 10.10.10.254 as the gateway. Also, I have created two policies to access the internet. This is for VLAN 100 and this is for VLAN 200. Now we'll check whether we can access web terminal 2 from web terminal 1. Web terminal 2 is 10.10.10.1. It's not possible. Also we'll check whether we can ping even the gateway. It is also not possible. Now I will create a policy to access web terminal 2 from web terminal 1. That means I'm going to create a policy to access web terminal 2. That means we have VLAN 200 machine from VLAN 100 machine. Now we'll go to the firewall and create a new policy, VLAN 100 to VLAN 200. The incoming interface is the LAN interface and outgoing interface is the VLAN 200 interface. Source is the VLAN LAN 100 addresses and destination is VLAN 200 addresses. Service will allow all and will disable NAT. We don't need NAT to access internal devices, so we'll keep NAT disabled. And here we'll select all sessions and press OK to create the policy. After creating this policy, we'll try to ping the gateway. Here you can see we can access the VLAN 200 gateway. And also we'll try to access VLAN 200 machine. It's also possible. Now we'll go to the web terminal 2 and we'll check whether we can access web terminal 1 from web terminal 2. For that, I will try to ping web terminal 1 gateway first. It is not possible and we'll try to access web terminal 1 machine. It is also not possible. Now we'll go to the firewall again and create another policy to access VLAN 100 from VLAN 200. Now I will name this policy as VLAN 200 to VLAN 100. Now the incoming interface is LAN 200 and outgoing interface is LAN 100. Source. Again, we'll select LAN 200 addresses and destination is LAN 100 addresses. We'll disable NAT and we'll select all session and press OK. Here, policy is created. Now we'll go and see whether we can access the VLAN 100 machine, that means web terminal 1. Now you can see we can access web terminal 1 from web terminal 2. Also we'll try to ping gateway. It is also possible. I think now you have a thorough idea of creating inter VLAN routing between two VLANs. Same as you can create inter VLAN routing between any VLAN using the same procedure. If you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please press the subscribe button below and press the bell icon in order to get the notification of my latest videos. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Goodbye.